During the election campaign, I announced that as part of our improving literacy, that we would reintroduce the Ready Reading program. We will invest $1.5 million over the next 3 years to create an army of 3,000 volunteers across Queensland. This army of volunteers will be registered through Volunteering Queensland and will come into the schools and help our students read. And we want to encourage as many volunteers out there. We know how important volunteers are. We saw the extraordinary number of volunteers through the Commonwealth Games, some 15,000. And I urge some of those volunteers to think about now taking this next step and becoming part of our army of volunteers to help our children reach that next step. This is a very important program. I don't want anyone to underestimate it. We know that it works and we want to encourage it. People will be able to register from the 14th of May and it will kick off in terms 3 and 4 across Queensland. So now is the time to register. We want people who are retired. We want parents who are working perhaps part-time. We want grandparents to give up a few hours a week to be part of our army of volunteers, to come into our Queensland schools and help our children as they prepare for the next start of their education.
Because we know, today we experienced it, reading to these children here at Nunda State School, how much they loved us reading to them and what they got out of this reading situation that we had here today, just going through a simple book about a young Sadie who wanted to be an artist. This is a fantastic investment in our children, the Ready Reading Program, which encourages volunteers to come forward who will be trained in the ability to attend schools to assist with reading, from grandparents to your neighbour to those who have an interest in reading to children, can form part of this wonderful program through Volunteering Queensland, which I know is also here today. It's about coming into a school, having them trained through Volunteering Queensland, making sure that Volunteering Queensland registers them and assists them in making sure that the volunteers are ready to come into schools and able to know exactly what they have to do when they're one-on-one with a child for reading.
Education is a key government priority. We want to ensure that our students get the possible best start in life. So this is all about focusing on our young people, making sure that our NAPLAN results continue to improve. And as I said, we want an army of volunteers. We've got an army of volunteers for the Commonwealth Games, and now I need an army of volunteers to help with our children's reading.